Spice was diagnosed with a very rare disease called hepatozoan americanum. It's a protozoal disease, and it's one that we really don't see here in Indiana. Spice was a rescue dog. She came and moved here from Oklahoma, and her variety of symptoms included this very high fever, significant pain in a lot of her muscles, a very high white blood cell count, discharge from her eyes, and a low red blood cell count. And when we hear those things put together, in Indiana, yes, we might think infectious disease, but that combination of signs is really classic for hepatozoan. And so the fact that she was from Oklahoma made that a real priority. So this is not a disease that we have seen here at Purdue University. It is a disease primarily seen in the Gulf Coast states in the South. In fact, as of right now, only about 15 states in the United States have reported seeing this disease. This is a rare disease in Indiana. Hepatozoan is a rare disease in Indiana, but diseases transmitted by ticks are not rare. And so owners, regardless of where geographically they live, should be vigilant about using a monthly flea and tick preventive on their dogs.